So if you want to see this look right here, just... I'm going to use also an eco tool, and this is like a flat brush. And I'm going to apply this color, which is just a frosting, and it's called a Goldmite by MAC. And it's such a pretty color. I'm just going to be in right here. Why? And I'm just going to go until right here. Kind of like the middle, a little bit past the middle section of your eye. Because we're going to put another color. Yes, MAC has a lot of the products are very, very pigmented. So you might not see it on the camera, but it is there. It is there. Believe me. And one time I did it on camera and I thought, oh, the makeup looks so light. And when I look out, you know, in the regular mirror in the bathroom, it was like packed with color. Next color from MAC, the name came out, so I have no idea. But any color, this is kind of like brownish, reddish. It's a matted color. You see it? It's kind of like a reddish, brownish color. So this is gonna go to my outer corner. Right there, it's kind of like a brick color. So I'm just gonna use this. I'm gonna turn over my brush, and I'm gonna grab the brick color. Which way? Which way? Okay, I'm just gonna continue right here. Remember, this is don't go past middle. Try to stay there. You see? Because it's looking a little bit pale. So I'm just gonna go back to the gold just to give it a little bit more of a pop of color. Don't add too much. Remember, this is a day look. So just add enough. And just go back and forth because I want that. This is the blending brush. It came on the mineral. I'm just gonna kind of any hard edges. Trying to clean up and then it fell out. The same thing over here. Now, using my Avon brush, the rounded one, I'm gonna put like a pop of color. And what I'm gonna use, it's my Desert Rose blush. I'm gonna grab a little bit, or if you have any hot pink, you can add hot pink. This color, we're gonna put it right on the middle, where your eye is, where it stands. You see it right there? And this is gonna give it like a pop of color. Just kind of go back and forth. So... go back and forth using your flat brush. So you're gonna blend up. Make sure that you blend it very well. With your eye. Because you don't want it. Color. Right there. It's Cream Lustre by Lancome. It's a shimmering white pearl. Pearl color, and I'm gonna add it right here, and then I'm just gonna go up, you know, to the sides. And if you don't want a shimmery pearl look, use one that is closer to your skin tone, a highlighter, maybe like a vanilla or like a light peach, light yellow, something like that. Something that will bring sparkle to your eyes. Brown eyeshadow. And this is perfect for that. So I don't start at the beginning. I start on the middle. and go forward. Eyes, I'm lining, and I usually just go from the middle to the bottom, make it very thick. I make it very thick, and then at the beginning, I do it very lightly. Put a little bit of brown on my waterline. Now I'm gonna do the same thing to my other eye. I don't know if you can see this. Can you see it? It just looks a little bit dark. But this, I'm just putting it on my waterline. Right now, I'm gonna go with Maybelline Volume Express Mascara. Tilt your head back. My skin is olive, so usually the colors, plums, they go really well with my skin tone. I just want to wear something lighter. So I'm going to wear this from Avon, and it's a liquid lip color. And they're so cheap, they're only $1.99. And this is very cool. So it's also in that tone, the plum tone. And it's going to give me, I don't know, I think it makes my face, it just gives it like a nice pop color. Or like if I want to use both of them, I usually do, and I use the lip gloss to just kind of accentuate my lip. I don't know if you can see it. It's very close to my natural red lip color. I know. And now I'm just gonna add a little bit of pop color in the middle. Pack it for the night. I'll say pack it and use probably darker colors that kind of go together. Maybe use silvers or maybe use deep purple. I don't know. Or maybe just use a darker brown on the outer corner and probably a little bit black to kind of give it a little bit of, you know, flair. But whatever you do, I know you will look beautiful. I know, because you're already beautiful. You just want to enhance that beauty that God gave you. And I send you guys a lot of kisses. And I hope you guys have a good day. And I'll see you next time.